For Abu Musa, it has been a rough winter. With a broken window and without wood, the stove can't warm him and his family. And each time the rain floods the house, his 8 children get sick. Still, he says he's one of the lucky ones. With a bit over $100 a month, he tries to hold on to the most valuable thing he has, this house.
طلب صاحبه كان بدي يعمر مطرح هو يهد وكذا فمشكلي وين بدك تروح.
This is the one question that tortures thousands of Syrian refugees who keep crossing into Turkey. The refugee population in border towns like Reyhanlı has exploded in recent months. Refugee camps are overcrowded and are filling up fast. They only provide shelter to a third of the total refugee population. Housing becomes priceless as accommodations are scarce and expensive. Just meters away from the border crossing, small makeshift refugee communities are springing up. Most of the people here come from northern Syria, where fighting between rebel groups rages.
A room like this is one of the limited options Syrian refugees have here at the Syrian-Turkish border when it comes to finding shelter. 5 people live in this cold room. They sleep on the floor on these 2 mattresses, and they can keep themselves warm just with a few blankets.
Most of them are women and children, 35 people in all, for who fried cauliflower and potatoes is all there is to eat, all they have left from what was given to them as aid.
يعني نسباتي راحت اولاد بنتي رجع لي بعد ما جوزناه رجعني هني اولادي نسا منين انا بدي اعيش العالم حرمي ارملي كمان انا جوزي مي وعنده شفته عديت لك يعني خير الله الحمد لله بس كل ناس بديري ما بقى اشوف حدا صرنا 3 سنين على المتابي لا ونهار ولا اثنين.
A situation that for others, the song of the canary birds they brought with them from Syria makes life a little more bearable, along with the hope that one day they'll be able to go back. But for Abu Musa, the grueling pictures of the war he keeps getting on his mobile leave little room for being hopeful.
يعني ما في شيء بالجاي انه يعني واضح. هاي زعجنا انه ما في مثلا عندك تحكي مثلا شهور او سنه ممكن يصير يعني نفق مظلم. الان هذا الوضع يعني مخوفنا كثير. ممكن احنا عم نفكر احيانا بتجينا انه ممكن يصير فينا مثل فلسطين.
Filio Contrafuri, CCTV, Hatay, Turkey.
They didn't know what's happened after that because